95 degrees down here. The mask on, it ain't quite.